Hello Zenbees, join me to create a Zentangle mini project for instant Zen with learnings and creativity. This is our Tangle Fiesta project number 20. You can watch all our previous projects from this series on the playlist Tangle Fiesta. I'm Sandhya Manne, I'm an artist and a certified Zentangle teacher. In this channel, we talk about creating and practicing Zentangle, my own Zentangle inspired artworks and collectibles. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the video so you do not miss out on any videos that I post here every Tuesday. For today's project, I am working with Tangles Abukas, Pure Flair, and Love Handles. So I'll be using my regular white square tile, black pen, pencil, and stuff. Now go grab your supplies and let's get started on to tangling now.
Okay, so let's get started. This is our white square tile. My 01 black micron, a 08 black micron pencil and stuff. So these are our supplies for today's session. Now let's get started. So we are going to start with our first tangle, which is called Abukas. So again, I'm not making any border. We're going to fill the whole thing. So I start with a circle here, somewhere here. Okay, so let's go ahead, start with that. Slightly off-centered. I'm going to add an aura. I'm going to leave a bit of a space and make another aura. So basically, we're making a band. Notice how my circle is not perfect, and that's totally okay. Don't worry too much about that. Okay, so now we are going to make some details here. I'm gonna start off with circle like that or oval shape like that, and I'm gonna fill this band with that. Okay, adding black in those teeny tiny gaps for wonderful contrast. Okay, so now let's go ahead and add some petals. So we're making these petals this shape. So you can add about 5 or 6 of them. I'm going to add 6. So I have 1 up and down and then 2 this side and 2 this side. So leave a bit of a space and add your petal. Okay, so now we are going to aura this. So here's what we do. We are going to aura the circle. And now aura the petal. So we make sure the top kind of connects. So it's connected at the top. Okay, so now again I go back on the circle. Wherever I have space, I do that. Now we go back to align the petal. Okay, so this looks fun. Now I am going to add an aura inside like that and fill that up with solid black. Okay, so this is going to be filled with solid black. Okay, so now between these I am going to make this angle call rib flare. So it goes like this. We start here, leave a bit of a space, start with a petal like that. Okay, and then we are going to add more petals. Okay, so here, this is all done. Now I'm going to add some tuples to kind of fill in these gaps and to just make it more interesting. So these are placed randomly. Okay, so now, okay. Ooh, I like that. Okay, so now we're gonna add the next angle, which is called Love Handle. It's a beautiful tangle and it's just fun. So I'm gonna start with that. So I'm gonna fill the whole thing with that. Okay. So we're going to kind of pull out some lines like that. Okay. And we are going to pull out lines. The straight lines looks interesting, but wavy lines and lines that are not perfect looks even more interesting. So go ahead and have fun. Okay, so now we have this line here. So we're just going to make sure that we don't simply cross that, but kind of land on that. And we're going to skip the flower. Okay, so let's finish at this side. Okay, so now we are going to go in the way. So I'm going to finish this side and then we'll do the top. You continue adding your lines. I'm just pretending there is a bridge here, there is a love handle here. Okay, so here I'm just adding some details. Okay, so here inside as well, we're going to add black. Okay, hold on, I want my teardrop to be on this side. Now let's get to coloring. Okay, so let's get to shading, not coloring. Let's get to shading here. So I'm gonna go around this here. So I'm adding my pencil around this as well. And then we will add pencil right next to the petal, like Hibiscus, the first one that we did. Okay, now we are going to go around this as well. Okay, so let's bend this. So here it is done. Okay, now we are going to add pencil right on these lines. And we'll just blend this as well. Okay, so there it is done. Now if you want, this is optional. I am just going to go in and add some tiny circles right there. Okay, let's put our initials. Okay, and let's journal this. So this is 12th March 2024. This is on YouTube. This is part of the Tangle Fiesta series. And we started off with Tangle Abukas, and then we added Tangle Pure Flare, and then the last handle that we had in the background is called Love Handles. Okay, so there it is. Well done.
Hope you enjoyed this project, and I would love to see your creations. So head on to our Facebook group, Zenbees, where all the after party fun happens. Share your creations there and check out the works by other Zenbees. If you are sharing on your social media, then please do tag me at Sanya Mani or hashtag Tangled with Sanya, so I get to see your lovely works there. And I do stop by to comment. A quick note, these projects and these videos are for your personal use, and no part of this can be used for any kind of commercial purposes. To understand the Zentangle method and to get started on your own Zentangle journey, check out my website www.sanyamanestudio.com for classes, courses, and workshops. If you're just getting started, I highly recommend you start with my beginner's workshop, which is called The Fundamentals of Zentangle. Now, click on the link Tangle to your Clash that's given in the description to receive a free gift and join us to receive weekly updates and details about all the cool things that I do across social media. Now, if you're on Instagram, then do find my handle, Sanya Mane, and join me there for a weekly live that happens every Monday at 7:30 p.m. India time, where we come together and tangle along together. Now, it's time to commit, so please comment and let me know how you enjoyed this project, because that really helps me plan out my next set of videos. Also, it's time to show some love, so hit that like button, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. I shall see you next on Tuesday with another set of Tangle Fiesta project. Until then, remember to breathe and smile. See ya. Namaste.